timber forest producers are the primary resources from forest, play an important role in the life and economy of people living in and around forest. These are like food, fodder, agricultural amenities, domestic materials, mushrooms, resin, honey, seeds, bamboo, etc. Among these, mushrooms are the major non-timber forest producers during rainy season. Banui Forest Division is rich in resource of mushrooms, which grow wild in forest and grasslands. Mostly, the tribal women collect the edible mushrooms from the fringe of the forest, and these edible mushrooms contribute towards their diet as well as their income. Some edible mushrooms are like cap mushroom, agaric mushroom, chanterelle mushroom, etc. During the collection of mushrooms, we have also discussed with them. Interacting with the local communities, we came to know that these mushrooms are commonly available and consumed in this area. During rainy season, they move to forest 3 to 4 times per week for the purpose to collect the mushrooms. They wash the mushrooms properly before use. They either cook or burn the mushrooms for consumption. They also sell the mushrooms, which is a major source of income for them. We also collected the mushrooms and prepared a delicious dish out of them.